Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm gonna share with you this potent green juice recipe for healing your body inside out. So we're gonna first start with our lemon. I have some organic lemons. One is Meyer and one is just a regular lemon. Then I have a jalapeno pepper. It's on its last leg, but I wanted to put it in my juice because it helps with blood circulation in the body, and it just helps with detoxification in general. Then I've got some anti-inflammatory properties from the turmeric and the ginger here. I've got one bunch of celery, and I've got two bunches of cilantro, which is great for moving heavy metals out of the body. And heavy metals do contribute to reproductive disease. It is good to add cilantro to your smoothies and juices to help facilitate moving heavy metals out of your body. And I've got two English cucumbers and another bunch of celery. And one of my favorites is a whole bunch of dandelion greens. That's what's gonna make this juice very potent. And a lot of you will ask me, can you blend this? I wouldn't blend this, I would juice this. Or if you don't have a juicer, you can put it in the blender and strain it. And also, if you can't handle a straight green juice like this, add some apples to it to sweeten it up a little bit, or some pineapple. The other thing I want to point out is adding citrus to a green juice will help your body to absorb the iron that is in the recipe, or in the greens in the recipe. So there you have it. A potent green juice for healing reproductive issues as well as any other type of dis-ease in your body. Do the best you can to get on the daily green juice habit and the daily green smoothie habit. If you do this, you will see your health change in ways you never thought possible. If you want more recipes like this, I have a juicing ebook. There's a link down in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please share it with a friend. And if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much, and I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.